We're going to leave you with these images of art in motion, a time-lapse video of artist Guillaume Boutetsi creating a giant mural on a building in the European culture capital Marseille. We'll see you tomorrow for more culture on France 24.